What do we got? We got the pace car being pulled down low. The modified's going to get a little heat in their tires. Going to let them just wind it up. Rain check, you'll receive with the purchase of a large sandwich a free order of fries. That is at any participating Burger King restaurant in Oswego, Fulton, Auburn, or Watertown. White flag has been displayed by starter Norm Bacon. Craig Sachs and Doug Hevron coming off the corner down the front straight. Sachs and Evans drag into the turn, and it's Rapid Richie out in front. The Rapid Roman, number 61, grabs off the early lead. Mason, they jam up back of that as the field tight together after the first three spots. It's Evans, Sachs, and Siprich in that order. Brett Bodine now solidly in the foot. He's working on sixth. Danny Mason dropping back into seventh. George Kent now running eighth, and Gary Yule is in ninth. Tommy Driller looks to be headed for the pit area. I'm sure they'll try to get him in the back door. A time of 19 seconds on the nose for Richie Evans, the early race winner. Craig Safford, but out in front, a tough man to get by at any time, the 61 of Richie Evans. Here's your leader down the front straight, Richie Evans. Craig Sachs falling a little bit off the pace. Brett Bodine running third. Evans that time in 18-6. 18-6 for Richie Evans. A torrid pace being set for the number 61. Passing flag is out for Gene Sharpstein. And Paul 10 laps down. Evans already lapping cars. Putting the lap right now on the 25 of Bennett out of Smithfield. 31, Greg Sachs still runs in that number 2 spot. And Brett Bodine, who had closed up momentarily on Sachs, is now falling off the pace. Larry Pangrazio, the next car to be lapped by the 61 of Richie Evans. Greg Sachs running in the number 2 spot with Brett Bodine through. With the 11 slowly down the front straight, he appears to be headed for the pits. Evans running at 18-7. Craig Sachs, although not able to close up, is not losing any ground either. Brett Bodine in that number 3 spot, and Jerry Cook running fourth. They're staying just about the same distance apart. Here's Evans now up on the 81 of A.J. Michaels to the outside and on by cleanly. Evans the leader. And now Craig Sachs has closed in on him. Craig Sachs has closed the gap on Richie Evans. Evans in the 61 is the leader. 41, Craig Sachs running second. Brett Bodine is now third. Oh, Paul Bennett in trouble here in the corner, makes the save. Paul Bennett got way outside in turn one, got crossways in the track, but made the save. Evans now moving in on Davey Nichols as George. Craig Sachs is right up tight behind Evans. Moves by Chuck Siprich to take over sixth. The leaders come by Davey Nichols. Put a lap on the number 34. They've got heavy traffic ahead now with three cars bunched together. Driller, Zacharias, and Gale Barber. 17 laps down now, 18 complete. As they come down the front straight, it's Richard Evans and Craig Sachs. Bumper to bumper. Brett Bodine closing in on him, believe it or not, in third. As Evans running 19-0. Now here's that heavy traffic. Let's see what happens. Evans and Sachs come to the outside. Bodine slides two into second. Bodine into second. As Evans has the lead, they both got hung up behind Driller. And Brett Bodine slid by the 41 of Greg Sachs. Richie Evans out in front. Bodine running second. Sachs is right there third. The three leaders running bumper to bumper. As they come by, Jim Zacharias working now on Gale Barber. Evans, once he clears traffic, running in fourth as the 26 of George Kent has headed to the pits. Here is Evans. Bodine and Sachs, 1-2-3. Cookie still running in fourth. Maynard Troyer fifth. Siprich is sixth. Gary Yule now by the 52 of Doug Hewitt to take over seventh. Hewitt running back in eighth. Your leaders again with seven laps to go, moving in on heavy traffic. Brett Bodine pushing Richie Evans hard to the caution. Flag comes out. for a caution. 18-8, the last few laps, had been down to 18-6 earlier in the race. Brett Bodine has just nailed it. Richie Evans with the lead. Here is Yule coming out on the track. To be the fastest car on the track right now. As Hill is running super quick the last few laps before the yellow flag. Now with six laps to go, the field staying bunched together outside of your leaders. And they are pulling away. Now Evans puts a lap on McGraw as he has slowed down tremendously. McGraw gets a lap put on him. It's Evans out in front. Brett Bodine second. Greg Sachs in third. Maynard Troyer in the 17 running. Evans, Bodine, and Sachs. Brett Bodine running second. Greg Sachs is third. Fifth. Doug Yard now running fifth. Seprich is back in sixth. Here's your leader. They're coming up on a slower car. They're on out of Gene Sharpstein. And the 49 of McGraw. They go to the outside and on by Cleanly. Evans, Bodine, and Sachs running 1-2-3. Troyer chasing, but no chance unless he gets a caution. Here's the right flag. One more time around. Right between the three of them. Evans out in front in the 61. Brett Bodine once again going to be a bridesmaid coming up a position short. The win to Evans. Bodine in second. Sachs is third. Maynard Troyer finishes in fourth. Hewitt is fifth, Siprich up for sixth, Danny Mason seventh, Billy Griffin in eighth, Jerry Cook finishing ninth, Gary Yule in tenth, and of course an official. We'll have to wait for the official score. And in fifth, Doug Hewitt. There are the top five as we saw him. Chuck Siprich coming in the number six spot. Richie Evans has just picked up his 44th feature win of 1980. He has three track championships to his credit, Stafford, Riverside, and Thompson.
Bring out the supers.
Richie Evans out from behind the wheel, takes the trophy from starter Norm Bacon. How about a nice hand for the Rapid Roman? Rich Goldstein heading over trackside. He's going to be talking to Richie in just a minute. We have Rich's mic on. The picture is being taken. Evans, the winner of the modified leg of the Twin 30s. And Dale Campfield, the Shangri-La promoter, going down right now. He'll be located at the novelty stand, just across from the novelty stand, selling tickets to the Shangri-La banquet, the Speedway banquet, which is going to be Saturday night, November 22nd at the Fountains Pavilion in Johnson City. I see Rich is now ready to talk to Richie. Let's go trackside.
We are trackside, and we've got Ray Willer, Ron Willer, on my left, and Richie Evans shaking hands with him. And I guess you've got some words of encouragement and also a prize for him.
Well, we're out here from California, and we build a lot of parts for these cars, so we're going to put a little contingency into this and the other feature. And congratulations.
Thank you. Mr. Willer with our color brand, I got some torsion bars for you, Richie.
I don't know what we'll do with them. We'll use them for sway bars at least, right?
Well, you're not swaying too much tonight. Didn't take much wire to wire, pretty much.
The way it was going this year, I didn't think we were ever going to win a race here this year, so we're kind of glad to win tonight.
Well, it has been quite a long year for you. As a matter of fact, we had a few of the boys kind of dominating the modified action early in the year.
Just drop it. Just drop the wire. Drop it. It'll go right over it.
A couple of boys kind of giving you a rough time early in the year, but were squared away, and tonight you didn't really have that much to worry about.
The car ran good. Billy told me we were running 18.5, so anytime we can run 18.5 here, the car is working good. So,
well, you've owned the circuit pretty much this year, even though you didn't get the job done until Oswego late in the season.
It's been a good year. Just hope we can have another one next year.
What does this make, 44, or have I lost track of a few?
44, yeah.
And track championships this year, what, four or five?
Four, I guess, yeah.
Four, and they're working on five, or did we miss out on the fifth?
No, just four.
Could only muster four this year.
I read an article. They said, how does Richie Evans top this one? What are your thoughts on that?
Just work harder next year, I guess.
Well, I know you're going to be working hard. You're going to be back on the circuit trying to capture another NASCAR National Championship.
Who knows? That's a year away.
Okay, well, congratulations on a great run tonight. Good times. You and Billy really got the job done.
Thank you.